Maybe this is the latest one, 0.0.5-14. The emulator name, Yuzu, spell backward, Uzui. Yuzu, sorry. Why don't we rename it? Ukui. 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 Graphic. Low. Resolution. I'm not using the 0.25. 0.5 because at 0.25 you can read the text very blurry. This one is GPU, CPU, yep, maybe GPU. This emulator a lot of tuning on the system. That's good. Thank you, whoever the one who doing the emulator. This emulator actually based on Skyline Edge. So my GPU driver Mesa Tunip release 19. Actually this one for 7 Gen series Tunip driver. Well, you can try the driver, whatever, as long it run, that's important. Does the game running? Yes, of course. Dark Souls Remastered. This is a request game from you, but actually you are requesting it using another emulator, but that emulator for me not yet for this device. See the text at least 0.5x. You can read, at least you can read at 0.25. Not a single word you can read it. Very bad. For some game that not much using the setting, you can use the 0.25. But for the game like this, at least 0.5 minimum. No glitch, only on the darker side. Hey. see the shadows for the lighting. Very dark. Should be like this. Right. down, you die. What the heck? Something. At 0.25 x driver revision top. Revision 19, but see the IPS. You see, really hard to read. Blur. What the heck is that? See? Can you read it? No. But the FPS at 30. That's right. Wow. Very bad. Almost 30 FPS. Oh, it is so better than driver. Thank you. it's hard to retake. That's why I say bye. Very center. Link for the driver in the description. Also link for the emulator. It is 0.75, better still, you can read the text. See, much clear. Running at 0.75. I think the FPS are more or less. See? At 0.25, 30, 0.5, maybe 20 plus. So much nicer. Movement a bit slow. So, best setting 0.5. Let's say the CPU. And the GPU, so really slow. It's 19. Oh, this one really slow. So 19, sorry. Really stop. And 19, sometime it runs, sometime it don't. A potato pond can run the Dark Soul. Well, this I can loot. See, at 0.5. Does it play well? Yes, but the speed not so impressive, but at least you can play. So no complaint. This is a potato one. Snapdragon at 6.5. On this one, push it to high, but we'll use some more battery. Right, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.